Alrighty, I think I'm good and live now. Okay. How's it going, everybody? Yeah, fix this. Cool. Hi. Okay, good. It's showing. Hey, everybody. We're back. We're playing Zelda. Because, yes. So, yeah. It's been... what? It's only been a couple days, but it feels like... Pokemon Quest! Yeah, I've played it like 10 seconds and just, I don't know. I played it on the phone and it just, it's boring. I need more games. I think the most... the game I've played the most on here, other than Zelda, is Realm Royale, which I'm not really a fan of, like battle royale games, but it's actually kind of fun. Not too bad. Alrighty, so last time, yeah, it's like. WoW meets Fortnite. I like WoW. I like WoW a lot. So, I mean, I think that's what drew me to it. And it's free and I don't have to get the... oh. The Nintendo Online Switch, whatever. I need to turn on the fan. It's ill hot. Far too long. I've been on and off of it. Oh my god. Since 2006? Yeah, right? Well, no, it's hot in here. It's 52 degrees outside. So it's a little chilly outside. It's just toasty in here. Okay. Look at you go. 52, yeah. Are you... sorry to bother you. Are you a fellow traveler? As for me, I just love art. In fact, I'm traveling the world in search of beautiful landscapes. Just between you and me... here, there's a great fairy fountain somewhere near this village. I hear it's breathtakingly beautiful. Aesthetics aside, they also say the place can bestow some kind of mysterious power on people. However, since I'm an outsider, I can't get anyone to tell me any more details than that. These villagers never leave the safety of their village, so travelers like me are treated with suspicion. Whew. First one is always the hardest. But I won't give up. Oh, and if I manage to find out anything, I'll be sure to let you know. Okay. Alright, so what are we doing? I don't have a fee to tell me what we're doing. What do you want? One's food, I'm bored. Wanna play? Fine, don't tell me. I don't want you to tell me. Hide and seek. I'll go hide. Okay. Okay. Probably should have learned the area first. I'm guessing your sister. I don't know if... oh, that's a bow. I don't know if I like this Kakariko village. No, it's just, I don't know. There's a, don't get me wrong. First off, I'm gonna say that. Don't get me wrong. This game is amazing. There's just things that, I don't know. I'm so used to my dowsing ability. I almost believed you for half a second. There's things that are just different. I see all these shiny things. And it's just some of the stuff's just a little bit too different for my taste. I am running around trying to find this stupid kid. He probably forgot and went home. That's a chicken. Oh wait, oh, hi. Hi there, Shrine. Also, hi there, Nine. Hi everybody, I've been very rude. How is it going? Voicey. Yeah. Oh, I want to buy more cute outfits. I have no more monies. Yeah, I'm trying to find this stupid kid. Let go. I tell him to go hide, and I said I'd go find him, and I don't know where he went. Darn. I was hoping there'd be a cave back there. Is it dinner time yet? I don't know. He probably went home. He's like, I'm sleepy. I'm gonna go take a nap. I've just been running around in the rain for nothing. Thanks, kid. I don't remember what I'm supposed to, and I know I'm supposed to do the little blip on the map. Nice. Where's he? Mercy's too far away. They give up so fast. Horsey, you heard me! We play hide and seek with our puppies. Oh, there he is. Douche. Come on, Horsey. Horsey's like, nah. Come on, be nice. I want to run through here. I want to run over that kid. Ooh. Yeah, our dogs are too good at it. Yeah, because they team up. Me and Donkey. Horsey. Come on. Whoops. Well. Thank you. I never do that on purpose. Come on. Oh, I didn't think about that. I will. Epona! I know it's probably not Epona, but come here. We're gonna be friends. 5 points. Oop. Oh, I... Uh-oh. I had quite the time, I guess Wednesday night. Trying to catch a horse. Hey! Horty, horsey. Eee, Mitchie. Alrighty, I know I'm not supposed to go this way yet, but... Oh. What am I doing? Catch a bear? Yeah, I did, only to lose it. I'm still sad about that. Still so sad. Are you being for real, Knight? You can catch- You can't catch a bear. That's- No. You're messing with me. I haven't even seen a bear. Whoops! Let's not go that way. Alright, let's go try and do something. Hold up. What's that? Oh. Yeah. Whee! Go, horsey. What are you doing? Ah. Now, here we go. Treasure. I hear something. Oh! Worried about the farmers in Cat Creek Village. They've got pumpkins and carrots. Blah, 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 blah. Wait, what? What'd you say? Fighting over. Oh. No, horsey. Come on. Right the dick. Horsey. What's over here? These rocks bother me. Oh, that's not what I wanted. See if I can't get that bug. I got a rhino beetle! Neat. My first bug. the axe. I keep it there. There was another bug. Fucking knew it. Oh well. I didn't know I could do that. Neat. Okay, so what's... Okay. Okay, yeah. A side quest. Okay. Free the divine beasts and destroy Ganon. Okay, easy. Okay. I need more money. I need more cool clothes. Oh, I'm sure. I plan on playing this for the rest of the year, and nothing else. I'm totally joking. Hold up. Oh. Oh, Jesus. It's very possible. Don't do it. Ugh, there's a dog hair on my face. What is that? Drive me crazy. Also, I want this. Never. My hand belongs in my face. I need those to catch more cute horsies. Pick it up. Put it on the thing. Oop, nope. On the thing. Can see me? I didn't know you could see the children of the forest. Well, Frodo has to. Please return this to him. I got a seed. What else you got for me? Yes. Yes, it is. I found the big Korok. It's not what they're called, is it? Not Koroks, they're I don't remember. Yep. I don't plan on it. Come on, horsey. You're okay, horsey. You got yourself up there. I like jumping off the horsey. Whee! found one. $900. Yes, please. Ooh, weapons. I hate it. But thank you. Yeah. Oh yeah, I know. That's not a joke. Mercy. And yeah, I do not plan on getting all of that. Whoops. What are these? Oh. Ouch. Come on. Sorry. Okay. I guess we'll go that way. Oh. Just normal person. What a relief. Sorry for freaking out like that. He did. Spooked by the weird tree ghost, so I'm a little jumpy. Let's see what you got. Mom, not milk. Yeah, it was very graceful of me. You want some garbage food? No. Yep, goodbye. Yeah, I chase this horse, not this one, but the other horse, all through here. No, horsey, no! I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I apologize. There's too much to explore. Sorry for running into that rock. Didn't know. Go! Where's it got me killed? Also, I thought the Bokoblin had turned around and started fighting the guy, and I wanted to save him. And that did not happen. Ooh. We go down this way. Whoop. All right, where is he? Stay. I see lots of explosives. Yeah, I mean, I've got nothing to do. it still bugs me. Yeah, but yeah, if you're up for Bloodborne, turn around. Oh boy. Missed. Oh, they're not too concerned. Where is it? Damn it. Breezeby! How are ya? Nice. Hello! How have you been? Welcome in, everybody. Welcome, welcome. What is this? Oh, I roasted their acorns. I'm pretty good. I'm hanging in there. Nice. Closed door. Nope. Gotta go pick up all these baked apples and acorns and all the goodies that I set on fire. Yes. That's about as good as it gets right now, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I saw on Twitter you've got a rough go of it too. It sucks. He is. Well, I think everyone in here is kind of a weirdo, which is why we all get along. Okay. Yes. But who's the weirdest? Cappy's pretty normal. He's pretty normal. He's weird by association now. Blech. I don't know, Nine, you're pretty high up there on the weird rank. Can I do this? No, I can't pick it up. It's fun to be quirky. Whee! Thank you. Alrighty. Yep, I'll be as of right now, it's still the same schedule. But yes, thank you. Thank you for the raid. I need to come hang out again. It's been far too long. Not a typical weird side. Yeah, Nine, you are a weird side. Oh boy. Uh-oh. No, horsey, no! I'm sorry! No! Let's go! I'm sorry. I slept around too many times. We're not going in the right direction. Oh well. Yes, it does. No, horsey, no! So far it's pretty amazing. I'm not very far into it. I keep getting sidetracked by stupid things. Yeah, very true. I feel like everybody's got a best or wow, got a lot of free time right now. Right, so Nine, what is the best? Actually, I'd like to hear everybody's favorite Zelda. No, thanks. Oh no! What's your Ono's? Okay, yeah. Yeah, it was a lot of puzzles and some fighting. Oh look, I made it to a place. Cool. I like Wind Waker. Huh? You gonna poke me? Yes. All right, I need to find the clothing shop. Thank you. Paint? Oh, thank you for the follow. You are officially awesome now. Lisavania? Lisavania? Did I get that one right? Thank you. Oh, clothing. Get out of here. Let me buy all your cute. Oh, I like this one. And oh, that's okay. Yeah, I know that one. Oh, hi. Yes, y'all need to go and join the cool patrol as well. Let's see. See if I can do this. Hold on. Nice! I want to play some Animal Crossing. Shout out. Good work. I guess live stream, or yeah. CloudBot is not gonna work. Okay, well, Streamlabs, come on now. I told you to do a thing. Hold on. Gotta do a thing. Oh, no, it did! Okay, it just took its sweet time doing it. Yes. Okay, let me back it up. I believe this is on Switch. It does! Yeah. DS is a cool one. DS is a cool, cool little system. Backing up. We try and keep it chill. They usually like it when, I get mad at stuff. They find that funny. Oh, the warm doublet. Nice. They find that funny for some reason, but... Hi. Welcome, welcome. Everyday clothes, armor for soldiers. But yes, everybody, y'all should go check out Birdcage. And... I don't know what she was saying, but I got tired of listening. It's not- wow. Wow! I can't believe it's already been- it's that late. Yeah, I'm surprised booties haven't been brought up yet. I was like that too. I still get kind of confused by it. It's just- it's very different. But once you get used to it, it's a cool, very cool little thing. See, this is more like the Kakariko I know. I think the other one's just an imposter. Yes, share your or throw it in here if you'd like. I'm just running around this place. I don't... Hey, this is a big X. Bust in here. Why is that a big X? Are you sleeping? Wake up. Is it my turn already? Oh well, sorry. Say, not to pry... I have to ask, who are you supposed to be? Yeah. The demands of my job mean that nights and days are switched for me, so please let me rest a little bit more. Fine. I'll just climb over your balcony and leave. What? Talk to people. Oh. You can do that? Okay. He's in his boxers. Hey, you lady. You're gonna get me arrested. Hi. Getting ready for bed now. Why don't we talk tomorrow? Oh, she doesn't care. Full time. I could, before, I mean, oh. Hey there, about time I started work. Mm. Yeah, so you're welcome for waking you up. I'm a thief. I'm a traveler. Oh. Are you now? Well, that's fine. You seem harmless enough. It's awful. I mean, there's some day, my off days, I just wore my bed clothes. I'm a thief. All right, Rhodes. Can't get the apples. Shorts or PJs, yeah. Yeah, they did. He's a cutie. He hasn't been this cute since, Twilight Princess Link was pretty cute. I liked him. What are you doing? Darn. Huh. Okay. That's good to know. People keep... Oh, let me clamp. Spoilers? Quit you spoiling, Nine. I don't know, Nine. I haven't seen any difference. I think you just want to watch Link run around in his boxers. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, it's, I mean, if you have a Switch, just, you have to. Yeah, no. Look, lady. Oh. This place is great. No. Yeah? I'm close. I don't need that. I know, I want to get the new Animal Crossing so bad. Like, I had to go grocery shopping today, and it was horrible. And I think if I had gone down the, hold on. Let me finish my story. About the Switch Lite. Nice. Yeah. I mean, if this... I bought this... Oh. There's a bunch of stuff. Bought this partly for Animal Crossing, mostly for Zelda. But, yeah, that guy just completely derailed my train of thought. if I had gone down the wrong aisle, like the electronics aisle today, I would have gotten Animal Crossing. It was terrible today. Okay, now, can we please talk about this evil snowman of a person? Hold on, hold on, hold on. Nope. Wrong one. Oh my. Oh yeah, I can take pictures in this. Yes! What are you? Got the right place. Aww. Go give him a hug. Yeah, this guy is terrifying. What has happened to you? I mean, that's gonna be awesome. Kirchy Dye Shop. so sad. 9, you just gotta play it. You just gotta. So when Gage comes over again, tell him to bring Animal Crossing and just play it. Go fishing and catch bugs. And he told me he found a trash can in a tree and he got attacked by wasps. Choose a color. Dye me. Put some clothes on. Fine. It's fun being in debt to a raccoon and his children. Choose a color. I hate all of these. No, don't talk to me anymore. Oh my God. Oh, no. He knows about furry conventions. I don't. I know someone who does. Other than you. I'm sure. That is not my cup of tea whatsoever. That. I'll admit, I'm a weirdo. I'm that's not my thing though. Wait, what?
Oh.
So what can I do?
Oh.
Who are you?
Huh?
Pruce is a terrible name. No. God, no. I thought those were radishes. Eggs and rice. All right. Yeah, that did not happen. Thank goodness. Come on, horsey. Right, so we're okay, so we're almost there. It's okay, Nine. We all know that you really want to go to one of those conventions. You're still sad you couldn't go to the last one. Nope, I am terrified of fursuits. Terrified. I needed you to go that way, horsey. But okay, I guess we'll go this way. Hold on. I gotta see this gorgeous sunrise. I gotta see this. I gotta see this. Oh my God. Hurry before the sun actually comes up all the way. Holy shit. That is beautiful. Anyway. Okay, so let me I'm trying to do both and oh my god. Okay, hold on. Let me back it up. I'm missing some stuff. Okay. So you like the cat people, not just like the cat ears. Oh, that's one of cat people, yes, cat ears, no. Gotcha. That is good to know, I guess. Hold on. Anyway. Have I? I have. For Halloween. No. No, they are around here. Oh. I have some right here. Damn. Ugh. I got tossed under here for after Halloween. So I've got bee baubles, because bee. It's a bee. They're bees. See? They're maracas. And there. Feel your testicles. There. I got bees and cat ears and gonna give myself a crippling headache. No, you're not. Where am I going? I was transfixed by the water. But yeah, they just so happened to be under my desk until from, I guess it was Halloween. No, I think we wore them in December. Slams the chat door. Okay, there's an X here, and I want to know why. I'm sure I will find out why later. Where's he? Shadowfax, come to me! Okay, so yes, tell us about the butthole edition, please. We are now all intrigued by what the butthole edition is. Mercy. Well, maybe if you would actually steer straight. What? No, that's gotta. Tech, you've come in at a very odd time. Oh my god. Okay, I thought I saw something about that, and I was like, what are they talking about? And I didn't. Of course, Nine's here. I didn't know what they were talking about. Oh my god. Yeah, we were trying to decide who's the weirdest in here amongst our little group. We were just talking about fursuits or cat ladies and buttholes, and I'm wearing cat ears and bee baubles. Oh, she's adorable. I don't know. I think we have to give away the weirdest Ludi to award to you. So you might have a new name in Discord now. Call you number one weirdo. Yeah, I posted some cool stuff in there today. Actually, I just posted one cool thing that I did today. What is that thing on your waist? Is that a Sheikah? There's no mistaking it. That's a real Sheikah Slate, isn't it? Never actually seen one in person. I like making them bounce. Don't take that up. I liked Wind Waker. Wind Waker was a good game. Their art style was different. This art style, it's very, very slowly growing on me. No, you didn't hear that. No, but rumor has it that they are putting that and the Twilight Princess remake on the Switch. So, I'm excited. Strange, it doesn't seem like you have the basic runes. I don't understand why they're missing. There must be some other reason. Where are my manners? I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Simon. You are Link, right? Nope, I still got a long way to go. No, Wind Waker is awesome. Y'all notice when 9 came in, I started drinking a little bit faster. Haven't? Yeah, pretty much. I mean, except for Skyward Sword, which we'll call it apple juice. Oh dear, I forgot to tell you something very important. Oh. Director, listen, Miss Director, this is a real Sheikah Slate. Zelda, it's cute. Oh, that's why you don't like it. You don't like cute things. Oh. Okay. Look, she's adorable, and he hates her. I know he does. With the most utmost respect for Miss Pura. Okay. Yeah, but did you like it because it was cute, or did you like it because of it was cute and very nostalgic? Which, that's another game I need to get. Oh. Used to talk to Miss Pura herself. She's 180 years old. Oh, she's less cute now. Director of the laboratory is not Simon, it's me! Snappity snap! Oh. Yeah, your cuteness is going way down the more you giggle at me. Totally available, though she looks like she's 12. Even though I was the one who put you safely into the slumber restoration. Aww. I don't know that... I've seen your son. I haven't seen her. She doesn't... Okay, these gotta come off. She doesn't really play games. Or, y'all don't stream together, anyway. Not that I've seen. As expected. After 100 years, has lost all memories. Noted. They totally had a thing back in the day. Whew. Do I live in Scranton? No. Yeah. You better not. No, but I love Dunder Mifflin. Sorry. I have a bad habit of taking notes rather abruptly like that. It's a charming quirk, isn't it? I have my ways. I'm magic. Mr. Difflin. How very rude. Or perhaps it's not rude at all. I suppose it's actually a rather logical conclusion to jump to. I do steal. Truth is, I looked this way because I failed experiments. Well, I say fail, but in some ways it was a success. I documented the full affair in my diary upstairs. Thief! Yeah, I... Nah. He wishes. Oh, he probably doesn't. No, I would probably have to owe them if I did that. Anyway, enough about that. Back to the topic. Oh, it fits. Here you are after 100 years. Here to defeat Calamity Ganon, who is growing in strength and with every passing moment. Oh, yeah, I know you will. I'm talking about me. There is no doubt in my mind that you totally would, Nine. Oh my gosh, she's talking so much. Yes, please. Oh, that took me a little bit longer than I am proud to admit. It's good, but it's got birdie vapors. No, I'm just dumb. Whew. Yeah. Like, it was running through my head. I was like, wait a minute. Oh, with the doop-doop. Gotcha. I don't have my bobbles on anymore. Buzzy? I don't remember. I'm actually not a huge... Oh, yeah? I'm actually not a huge fan of movies. I'm weird. Alright. I just want to go explore and chase down more horsies. Shadowfax! you looking out at the ocean. And yes, I named my horse Shadowfax, because he is king of the horsies. Wait, what? Maybe, yeah, make it. Oh, that totally threw me back. Ooh, I don't know if that's something I should segue into, but I've actually started watching an anime and reading manga, and I've got out of that Tentai. Wow. Oh, Slayers, I think you'll fit in right at home here. I have gotten into an anime. Sorry, bug. An anime and manga. Like, crazy into. It's not hentai. Damn it. I don't think. No, there's nothing too graphic. But it's actually really good. So cheers. Cheers to everyone. I feel like everybody needs it. Mm. It's not graphic. It's, I'm digging my own grave. It's called Beastars. And it just got put up on Netflix. It's actually really awesome. It's like a fucked up Zootopia. I love it. I'm almost finished with the manga they have out. No. I'm okay. Well, hold on. How are you asking that? Like, how am I on my drink? Or how am I in general? Because currently with the drink, I'm okay. In general, overall, tricky question. You want girly? Rora, you want out? Yeah, come say hi. She's thinking about it. Come here. Come here, girly. Come on, my girl. Up, up. Come say hi. Up. No, leave the chair alone. Hey, you want out? Come on. Up, up. You're gonna just pull everything down? Come here, girly. Hey, do you want out? You gotta come say hi. What? No. Roar, come here. It's good. I liked it. But also, did you like Zootopia? Because I love Zootopia. That movie's adorable. Roar. Come here. Uh-uh. Come here. Come say hi. Come here. You're not going to cute your way out of this. I mean, yeah, I love Jason Bateman. I mean, I like it. But I also, I don't know that one. I also watched it with subtitles. The English dub is, eh. Hold on, let me let her out. Are you not gonna come say hi? Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, grumpy girl. You're the girly. Say hi. It's Aurora. She's cranky girl. Oh, girly. You're the girly. You want out? She done.
Alright, alright. Bye, Babs.
She She cranky girl. She cute girl though. What am I doing? I don't feel like going and doing serious stuff. I feel like exploring. What? Fine. Well, thanks for hanging out, Nine. Oh yeah, I'll message you on Twitter. If you're still down to play Bloodborne tomorrow. Nope. I'm gonna get that dragonfly. Special has a special organ that causes it to sweat profusely. Gross. Tired, but yeah, I get you. Okay. Yeah, let me know. I've got all the time in the world now. She is 6, going on 7 this year. We got her when she was 9 weeks old or 10 weeks old. She is the best little puppy, even though she is so stubborn. I kind of actively try to talk people out of getting huskies because they are a ton of work. Yes. They're incredibly, it's not stubborn, they're just, very independent. How do you order a yard? That one I don't know. But no, they're hard. But they are seriously the best dogs ever. But they shed like, yes, they need lots of attention, lots of exercise. Oh, look, a raft. They need to be brushed, or you need to have a really good vacuum, or both. How do I turn this around? I want to go sailing! Where did it buzz? I want to go sailing! Is that a cave? That is. She's... Oh, okay. No. Yeah, so you know, think... Like, double that, and that's, I mean, we have two, we have a husky and a malamute, which is like a bigger husky. Am I gonna get in trouble for taking this? Okay. What's that saying? Oh, so we've got a husky and a malamute. And for a while, what is that? For a while, when it was time for them to get brushed, I was vacuuming 3 times a week. That does not look nice. Oh my god, I thought that thing had gotten me. Oh boy. That one, whoo, that one really got me. Oh god. Thank you for the heart attack. Like, I was all nervous because I was in the water. And then Leroy Jenkins. Man. Thank you. My heart hurts. Oh, it's a tree. Whew. Anyway. Okay, why do you keep buzzing? Why do you keep doing that? So there's not really much out here. I'm a little disappointed. It's a crab! Pick him up. That is a shrine. But I don't know how to get out there. Hey! I have a feeling I know what this is. Jesus Christ. I knew it. Oh, I felt like I needed my bee bobbles to do that one. No. Please don't go in the drink. Got feathers coming off of it. Yeah, hi, you found me. Hey, treasure. My treasure. Yeah, this is a weird one. How far can I push this? Beep. Here. Nope. Whee! Cool. Oh boy. No, oh my god. No. I do not want that. Hey. We're gonna do this. Shit. I can only travel there? Shit. Alright, so it's saving. I've not seen those before. That was spooky. Aww. this. Alright. What's that over here? Okay. Those are bad. That's real bad. Okay. More death. Why'd you put me back here? No. I thought I could kill it. No. Okay, yeah, y'all stay over there. That's a fox. No, I did. Because, nerd. Oh! I'll take that. Ooh. Iskumi? Okay. No, it's not white. I did. Yeah. See, he's got a little grabby thing on his booty. I would like to drop this. And this. And I will take that. And that. See, he's got a little grabby hand on his booty. You know what? I'm gonna try it. Oh. What was I afraid of? I haven't even come across a live one yet. I'm not throwing my weapons anymore. Mm-hmm. Still not good aiming. Oh, those are regular bats. Or keys, rather. We're good. I'm sure he's not coming back. Go away. Whoops. Well done. Got him. That's okay. Uh, Oh, that's the arm making that noise. Climb! Okay. I think horsey's back up here. Skyrimming, yeah. Yeah, but you can actually climb mountains in this one instead of spam jump. Alright, these things are gonna come off. Ow! Don't you fall. Alrighty. Can you hear me now, horsey? Horsey hears me. Alright, so I don't feel like going and getting all their fire rooney things. He's like, I'm coming. Exactly. No, I've been up that way. I want to go get that tower. So, is this one? Yes. Stop fighting me. Ugh. Ugh. There. Huh. Or see. Are you a stable?
Aye.
That's right.
Ah.
I'll be. This village is growing to be quite a lovely place. Lively place. Peaceful. Cause of the calamity. The words often fall meaningless when we try to describe tragic events of a certain magnitude. I just wanted to ask, oh, you're stable. Sounds weird. Yeah, you can check me out. I gotta check and make sure if any beauties, suspicious people could have been come around here. Right here, I was running around in my underwear all night. This is tough. I have to give her something. Just take a guess. It's for my buddy's friend. Oh, that's a side quest. Give her an apple. She'll love it. Wesley. What? Which one? Huh? I'm a traveler. Huh? Highlands are generally good folks, so sorry for getting all worked up. You're free to go. We're just a waypoint on your winding road, huh? Ah, the life of a traveler. Well, you can get most things you need at the general store at the inn just back here. Okay, bye. We're gonna go to that tower. Come on, Wesley. Wait, what? What the hell is that noise? Oh. You better run. Wesley! Alright. Wesley, get out of here. What do they have over here? Whoops. What is your deal?
Hi.
That was exciting. Up till you, till it turned terrifying. Thanks for all your help. Thank you. It's my sister's harebrained idea to hunt for truffles here that got us into this mess. Truffles, you say? Alright, Wesley. Alright, fine. Get over here. Slap ya. Broke my arm. Are you okay? Hello? Apparently, the guy just knocked you out. Come on, Wesley. Come on. The heck is that? What a noise. Oh, some moblins. Alrighty, well thank you for hanging out and thank you for the follow. You are officially awesome, Shade. I'll be back on tomorrow playing something. But thank you for hanging out. Whoops. Ah, there's a bunch of them. Oh yeah, this is where I was just running through. For the most part, yeah. Watch yourself. Oh, boy. Boy, oh, boy. Don't make this one easy on ya. No, 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 no. No! Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow, that was harsh. That was really harsh. So close. All right, let's try that again. Ow. Okay, so I need to go. Alright. And I thought I was gonna make it too. Come on. All righty. Man, really? Oh my god. Shit. I'm glad you still felt the need to follow me after that happened. Thank you, Jackerfuffle. You are officially awesome. Especially now. Damn it. Don't roll in the brambles. Come on. Just. All right. is it going tonight? How are ya? Oof. Alright, let's try that again. And I'll save next time I get to the first landing. Can't believe that happened. Yeah, I got to a point I was just like, you know what, I'm so mad. Yeah, like everything is right now. It sucks. Oh good, it's saving right here. Jesus Christ. Thank you, Tech. You missed it, Tech. I performed a magnificent maneuver where I kept hitting spikes all the way down the tower when I fell. Close, though. Very close. That's... okay. Very close to death, but no. And then I just kept running into spikes because I was mad. Didn't care anymore. Now, if one pokes me in the booty when I'm trying to climb up here, yes, I will be mad. So close. Almost there. Booty poke. Yeah, I guess my arm isn't there. My booty grabber. I thought that was something that was gonna get me. I know, it's just one of the pedestal things. Sheikah Tower. Yay, we made it! Yes, thank you. Ba-dink! I hate to admit that last time, or Wednesday, it dawned on me that... wow, that's a big area. That, the stuff dripping down the rock and it coming to a point and then almost in landing on the Sheikah tablet. It's the stupid Sheikah eye crying. I didn't realize that until just the other day. Dumb. Alright, I want to go backwards a little bit. I don't want to do Mount Linaru. Linaru. Yeah, stupid desert that I could never pronounce. Yeah, I want to go here. Yeah. Hey. Oh. I don't feel like doing that right now. So we are going to... that's where I died. Let me go here. Goodbye! Do some backtracking. Some searching for cool stuff. You know, that fun stuff. Ugh, Getting antsy. But have you noticed? My chair isn't loud. I fixed it. Okay, first, I need to eat something. I am going to die. Yeah, I'm loud. That's a given. I guess I don't have any more garbage food to eat. Talented artist loud. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sick of Illustrator. Sick of learning Illustrator. Even though it was just today that I was learning it. Where else do I... Oh, there's one. I want to go way over there. Right there. Yes. Yeah. Tomorrow, I'm going to tackle Photoshop. See how that goes. Don't mind me. I'm a nobody. I did one today. First, I want to get this guy. Damn it. Nice. Now he gets more fire arrows. Huh. Apples. Three of them in there. I'm a better shot than you are. Okay. I will see if I can, Don't worry about it. Hi, that's my food. Rude. Fine, I'll just shoot you from up here. You can't do anything. I'm getting there. I guess he didn't care too much. Yeah, we'll see what that is. This is fun. Do it again. Okay, come on now. Alright, I gotta be able to kill this guy now. Gotcha. No treasure?
Ooh.
I'll take that. Except the 8. Aww. Oh, here's some apples. These apples made it. They're not cooked. Hmm. Alright. That was fun. Oh! Howdy. Thanks. I hate that the arms don't last very long. Yeah, I figured as much. Wow, look at them all. Go away. I do not have time for you. Ugh. Hey, it's a falling star. And another one of those guys. What do you do? I gotta see where that falling star landed. Oh, that's an Octorok. Ooh, that was close. Where did it go? Is that it? No, that's a shrine. Oh, I'm guessing the shiny thing. To find out for myself what would happen. I really want to know what the pinwheels are about. And yes, I know I could just use that bridge. It's too late now. We don't do things the easy way here. Thank you. Oh, I got plenty of time. A lot of bats. Leave me alone. Stand on the stump? Okay. I'll come back to that. Oops. Hurry! Oh, that's adorable. Little St. Patrick's Day. Stop it, you assholes. Yay! Come here. Get out of here, buttholes. Oh, it's a fox. Aww. Did it go? Sweet. Yeah, I need to get those from you so I can make them official Discord thingums emotes. Cause I don't have any. Where'd the stupid tree stump go? With the stupid pinwheel. Poop. I guess I could just download it. All right, I've lost it. Okay, well then, let's see. Where's the bridge? There's the bridge. Awesome, thank you. There it is. I did, poor puppy. Oh my god. Ah. Got one. Damn it. Ugh. I'm gonna waste all my arrows. Ugh. Oh man, why am I using this one? You were just saying how much my aim has improved. Ugh. Oh my god. Last arrow. See if I can't go find them. You take it back. Whoa. I want out of the water now. He's making kissy noises at me. Oh, there's two of them. Ow. Oh. There's one of my arrows. Neat. Thank you. Oh my god. No, get out of here. I didn't know they did that. I've never seen a move like that before. Ugh. Get out of here. I guess most of them ended up in the water. Fishies! Take fishies! Ugh. All right. See if we can do that again. Hopefully it's just one balloon left. Because I got three. Okay. Oh my god, thank you. I don't want your stupid seeds anyway. Now, I've been sitting in this chair looking at the screen all day. All day. Very painful. Aww. is there a rock up in the tree? I need to find this out. Oh. Alright. Well, I got one anyway. Got him. Yeah, I was never cold to this game. There's just some things I'm not crazy about, but yeah, I really like this game. Are you saying I've warmed up to how this game works? Like I understand it better. 'Cause yes. What's this shiny glowy thing over there? Oh yeah. Well, I mean, the first time I played it was the first time I had ever played a Switch. I mean, I got it and turned it on that day, like, just a few hours before. But you have to admit, it made for some pretty entertaining garbage. Okay, so where are we? Okay. Boy, I see him traveling. Get down, what are you doing? Oh, they're following me. Why would you put me here? If I sneaky sneak. Will they still see me? I did okay. Okay, Maybe if I sneaky sneak, it'll be okay. Here's something. Oh boy. They are traveling. I don't want to hug that friend. That friend killed me. I'm just gonna be nice and quiet. No problems here. No! Jump! Jump! Jump, you asshole! No! No, 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 no! Fuck! I hit the wrong fucking button.
Oh.
I just want to leave now. Just let me leave, please. I think that was trying to tell me something. I'm just gonna do this. Bye. Bitch. Back in nice, safe part of town. Let's see. I should probably start turning on some, or going to some shrines. Right. Hopefully I can do them. Ugh. They're so cute. Okay, I'm all. No, I wanted to. Oh, there they are. out of here. We're not going up there again. Alright, so there's one there. I feel like I've come across like thousands of them. That's... Oh, okay. I know what that is. There's one over there. Right? Let's put you right back where you died. You'll be fine. Third time's a charm. Alright. Still learning those buttons. Wussies! Fingers aren't fat. I'm coming for you, horsies. Rah! Oh, God. Oh, it was amazing. Yeah, you're not so big and bad. Broke my arm, though. That was my last arm. Damn it. I do. Gotta collect it. So I can sell it and get cute outfits. Truth. Hey, there's one right over there. Why don't I go to that one? Hey. Shadow Vex? Cute tech outfits. Here he comes. Man, he is racing down the mountain. Yay! My horsey. Good job, horsey. Come on. There's nothing around here, though. Oh. I don't have enough. I got one earlier. Oh, my stuffs. Come on, horsey. that'd be really nice to have some weapons that don't get damaged in one hit. Just saying. Man. Well, I hit him with the arm. Oops. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Now I saw a shrine somewhere, and I don't remember where it was now. Uh-oh. Shit. Sorry, horse. Run and be free now. I should probably eat something. Oops. Yeah, I'll eat that. I have a lot of food. Joke's on you. I'll just keep taking all your arrow. What's up, Crambulance? Gatches. I want the arrow. Well, I guess it's just... okay. Be free, horsey. I'm gonna borrow ya. Howdy. Hi, hi. Does he have a broom? He had him up. So what, I really want to see what he picked up. All right, or mop. All right, so I need to get across there. It's raining. Hey, an arrow, I'll take it. let's eat something so we don't die. Heal. Yeah, you're fine. We're good. Oh well. Ah, butts indeed. Oh, my guy's back. Nice. The biggest butts. All the butts. So, what am I doing? God, I'm a dumb. On your roof. Nice. I got some more arrows. I hate that pods don't have anything in them anymore. Alright, ouch. Ow. You're being very rude. Really? A Boko spear? Really? Yeah, it's after midnight. It's butt talking time. Lackey, thank you for hanging out. I'm fading myself. Me no. Of course not. Whoa. Never done that before. Still? Damn. Well, thank you for hanging out, Lackey. Oh my god. It's really a brute. I'll be back tomorrow. Maybe playing some Bloodborne. Or rather, being carried through Bloodborne. Yeah, it's starting to hit me pretty hard now. I'm getting tired. I will say one thing. I am getting a lot of sleep lately. I did. I killed him with a mop. This is just the best right here, running around with a mop on my back. Look at that. Oh. Have a good one! Ouch. Oh, suddenly there's a shrine nearby. What? Oh. Bye. Okay, I get it. We're close to a shrine. Please stop. And we just left this place too. So, we'll check out what's in here. We might have to call it good after that. First, I want to see what's in here. Oh, yeah, I've been in there. And I want to get some new clothes. But I don't remember where it is. Oh. I am getting tired. How's Big Web?
Hi.
You like this corner? Oh, am I nestled too far in the corner? Is it hard to see me? I feel a little more confident over here. Okay.
Oh.
All right, lady. You know what? Sell them all. Yeah. Take all those two. I'll take them all. Okay, I think that'll be a good. Or, does she want to buy any food? Yay! Yay, yay, yay. Is that what I've got on? It is. Ooh. I do need this. Why can't I buy it? So I'm going to leave and come back, and I'm going to buy that doublet after I change clothes. Nice. Whee! I got some cute clothes. Buy that. Is there a reason I can't buy that, or is it glitching? We'll see what's if there's anything in here that I can do. Going down. So you're in there. See, I'm guessing there's nothing I can do here yet. Whoops. Ooh. I can still travel there. Okay. So, that's good to know. I don't have to actually go in and complete it to be able to travel there. Getcha. So that means I gotta go back all through here and find them all again. Poop. Alright. Sounds doable. We'll see if we can't get to 1, and then we'll call it good. Oh, we'll call it good at 1:30. There's one. All right. Oh. There's another one. Which one is closer? Wow. They're both little ways away. Is that the one? Okay, yeah, that's the one that marked. Stop. It's not what I wanted. Said to pick that up. Okay. Ow. No, you don't. Oh, but I can. All right, I don't need that many leaves. Oh. Nice. I'm gonna try it out on this guy. That didn't last long. And he makes more food. Okay. And I'll get this. Do the claymore. Ow. Almost there. I'm just gonna go. Whoops. Well, there went that. Where is that? It's actually kind of far away. Ugh. Wish I had seen that one earlier. Oh well. Alrighty. Go in here.
Let's see what's going on.
Okay, yeah. Actually might be able to do this one. Cool. Yeah. All right. That off. Ugh, so close. Let's see if I can do this. Damn it. Thank you. Pancake! Damn it. How are ya? Oh, thought I grabbed it. What the heck? Oh. Nope, let's see. I'm just gonna set you there for now. And that didn't work. Aria. I'm not too far away from ya. Oh, Nana, how are ya? Well, hi. Thank you for dropping in to say hi. Probably heading out here soon anyway, because I'm tired. Okay. No. Stay. You, I need you out of the way, thanks. Go over there. You. Alright, do this. Yes. Ah, damn it. I am. There's some things I'm not crazy about, but overall, I'm loving it. Yeah, let's see. Yeah. Yeah, I'm tired myself. I'm barely hanging in there. Timmy! Oh my gosh. I haven't seen you since Breakfast Zelda. Okay. How are ya? And yes, you are officially awesome now. I mean, I could just jump up there. Right? Nope. Good to hear. Let's see. Hopefully this does not squish me. Ooh, I'm gonna get down. My brain is too tired to think like this. Okay. I know. I know, it's like right there. Alright, Inanna. I will be back tomorrow, either playing this or having Nine drag me through Bloodborne again. Either way, it'll be fun. But thanks for hanging out, or just popping in to say hi. No! Alrighty, have a good one. Okay. Alright, stay. Alright. Yes. Yeah, I think I'm probably gonna have to call it good after this one. Yes! We got it! What you got for me? Gimme, gimme, gimme!
Thank you. Yay! Goodbye.
Now hopefully that chest will open and I can get whatever. No. No, go back in there. That. Oof. Yeah. So yep, I've learned about the stupid seeds. I've been to Kakariko, and it's not Kakariko. It was open the whole time. I thought I had to unlock it. Well, I'm just dumb. Don't mind me. Have not found those yet. Alrighty. How far away is the next one? Maybe we can at least run to the next one. Is that one? Yeah, we'll run to this one. Just because it's not too far away. Actually, I wonder if we can get the horsey over here. I don't know if that's a good deal, but okay. Alright, what you got for me? Aww. I thought it said timeless frog. Nope, I'm good. I have the most beautiful features. Oh, fine, I'll listen. He's still talking. He saw my perfectly featured face and thought about food. Alright. Got myself a side quest. Give me Shadowfax. I mean, I guess I could see that. He's just so pretty, it makes you hungry. Wussy. Alright, come on. Huh. job, horsey. You didn't jump. Oh, they are having a party. Oh, sorry, horse. Sorry. Horsey, where are you going? Can't do this one. If not, we'll go ahead and end it here. Cause I am just tired. Oh, stop. 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 Yeah. Well, I was hoping he was gonna use his thing. Been lurking. Nice! Good on you, Pixel Chonk. Also, thanks for the lurk. Fine. I don't think I've got what I need for this one. What you gonna stream, Pixel? Nope. Nice! That'll be fun. I am barely holding on. My whiskey has caught up to me. I knows it. I'm sorry. I've had whiskey. It's caught up to me. And I just want to go to bed now. But I also want to keep playing this. It's quite the conundrum. Is that a person or a bad guy? Oh. Come on, horsey. I know, it's so much fun. The end is here. Oh. We're doomed. I mean, don't panic. Sorry, who are you? Oh, there's one of the things in the water. Thank you, Strattencraft. Thank you for the follow. You are officially awesome. The end is here. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. No, that's a different one. Oh, I know about the blue beams of light. Dick. Quit drinking all that whiskey. Wussy. Yeah, probably. I'm just sleepy. Too blurry. How much did you drink, Pancake? crawling all over your face. I win. Okay, I see these chests floating in the river, and I really want them, but I don't have anything to get them. I like that way of thinking. Apparently I've been this way. Ugh. Not these stupid guys. Oh, that's a boulder. Come on. Oh, I hope Shadow Fax got out of the way. Oops. You good, Wussy? Give me your stupid seeds. Wussy. Nice, Wussy. Come on. I missed. Magnesia. I don't have the first one yet. Thank you. You have 200. Yeah, Nine was saying that there's like 900 of these stupid things. Not happening. You want them all? Yeah, I don't know if I've got the patience for all 900. I thought there was one around here. No. Well, he said he was like, oh, increase your inventory. Yeah. I keep picking up stupid weapons and, oh, there's one. And I keep running out of room. I gotta have stupid weapons like arms and brooms. It's fun. That was the music. Alrighty, yeah, I'm not too far off myself. But thank you. Thank you for stopping in. It's been forever. Pancake, you gonna start streaming some more Breakfast Zelda? Been sitting in the stupid chair, the stupid desk, looking at my stupid computer all day. Yeah. What'd I do? Neat. I like this one. Oh. Okay. There's gotta be another button, right? Jimmy, are you? Get up here. No. I guess I just do this. Or not. On top of them. I really want what's up there. I might have to get that at a later date. So yeah, there's nothing else. Gimme. Yay! we'll go turn in the Korok seeds. Maybe? Maybe not. This night has just flown by. Okay, so... Oh, I actually don't know where he is. We'll make it to the stables. And we'll call it good. What the heck? What the heck? Whoa! Get out of the water! Ow! You're on your 10th playthrough? Damn! That's awesome, though. Yeah, I'm really enjoying it myself. That's okay. All right. Back, goodies. Ooh. No. There you are, Wesley. Whee! Good horsey. Oh, there's one right there. There's stuff over there. Well, I'll take that. Can I cut them? No. Come here, Wussy. Can he jump them? Hey, come here. Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. Let's see if this'll... Alright, alright. I am too. As am I. Nope. You're sleep deprived. I'm definitely not. Give you directions. I don't care about your directions. Alright. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and saved. Cool. Alright, title screen. Yes. Alright, everybody. I have had tons of fun. I cannot stay awake any longer. Alrighty, so thank you all so much for hanging out tonight. I'll be back tomorrow, either playing this or you had a lot of fun, either playing this or Bloodborne with 9. I don't know. So yeah, if you feel like joining the after party, which is my name for the Discord, it's right there in chat. Thank you, Tech. We talk about butts a lot. We're weird. yeah, that's about it. So thank you all so much for hanging out tonight. I'm off to bed. Y'all enjoy the rest of your Friday, Saturday, whatever time it is for you. And I will see y'all later. Thanks and bye.